Sweet. We are live, people. Put that away. Take this chat here. Put that away. I'm gonna make this pretty small. Oh my god, this is cool. People. So, we got a JT sleeping next to me. The door is wide open. I'm going to go and shut that. Merry Christmas, everybody. Nobody's in here yet, I don't think. Stream health 2. Oh no, what's that? What's that mean? I don't know. But you know what? Alright, hold up. We have to figure out how to use Discord. I don't have any friends on here. Could you imagine having this little DS set up? That'd be so sick. We'll have to see. Once made a Hobson, I'm sure he'll add me. I've already sent him my number. Oh shit, what was that? What was that? Mayday. Here it is. What up, Mayday?
What up? I need your Discord username and then the numbers.
And then the numbers. Okay. It's just Parkrat 31. Capital P, capital R, underscore in between Parkrat, no space in between Rat and 31.
You say capital P and R?
Mm-hmm.
What was the numbers?
31.
Oh, shit. Alright, now what are the four numbers?
Oh shit, I sent them to you on Snapchat a couple of days ago. You saved them.
Yeah, I know. And then I never did anything with them. Okay, so hold 7238, I think.
7238, yeah, son. Good memory.
Okay, I just sent you a friend request. Now you accept that.
Nice, I got a fucking friend request from Maui Doi. Alright. How do I get you up in here? I have my own server. I got Parkrat 31 server. Oh, here we go.
Let's join the big boys.
Dude, there's a hell of people in here and shit.
Oh yeah, it's Well, I'm in here with Tom, Frank, and D right now, and then two Somerset kids.
Dope.
They're all cool.
Dope. I wonder if it's gonna work with my. I wonder if I gotta do any fucking jimmy rigging with my mic and shit. Can you not hear me?
No, you're not even in the Discord.
How's this shit? Okay, hold up.
You gotta click on
I am in here. I'm in Big Boys.
I know, and then click on Turk.
Okay.
And if you don't mind, we can ride all night. Talk to me, say, I just wanna earn school chicks. Every day night for Netflix. I just wanna wear green jeans and Vans for the kicks. But still dumb dick, girl, I just wanna I just wanna sports car, manual stick. Candy paint, Tokyo drift, let's shift. I just wanna blow your mind. And looking for you to hook right on time. Talk to me, say, I just wanna show you something. We can be some stars now. Wait till mama bye. Okay. You girl, I just wanna be your type. You the mother type, you ain't even my height, girl. I done been climb trees since I was like 3, with the palms in the sky and the sun with the breeze. You entitled to have so much fun with me. When your song come on, throw the ones at me. Booty, you see the mega bounce like a Chevy with the high. Dollars only follow through the clouds in the sky. If you bounce that high, you may need a parachute. Some cushion in your boots since you just.
Yeah, no, right click is like name. The name in the Turk
rhythm.
Like
it
in
says
the
Discord, user
the
volume.
Yeah. User volume. Yeah, turn that bitch all the way down if you don't want to hear it.
The fuck?
is what I do.
And hold up, right click what?
Like when the you're looking at everybody in talking in the channel, just right click rhythm the name, oh, like okay. Highlight.
Yeah. Oh, and just turn them down.
Yeah. Use your volume all the way down. There you go.
So is rhythm not even a person? It's just like straight up just a radio.
Bot.
Yeah, yeah, pretty much.
You need to pick a song.
Okay, yeah. Okay, good to know. Good to know. You guys are all on my YouTube channel. Let me check this. Let me check how this shit's doing. All right, there's no sound anymore, but I'm sure they were just getting blasted by rhythm. Oh my god, for a good couple minutes. Nice. You guys, go ahead and do some speaking. Let me see how it's mixing together.
Speaking. Nice. We're speaking. Oh, here's some speak.
You guys are right around the. You guys
speak
right
easy.
Some speaking for you.
You guys are right around the good zone. All right, Mayday. Who else is downloading Raft real quick?
What do I should I be downloading?
Raft.
Yes. Like a little survival game.
I remember looking at the game in like Raft. 8th grade when I didn't have a computer. Oh, I was like, shit, damn, dude, that game looks dope.
What up, Bean? How we doing?
Bean's in the chat.
Are you live on some sort of platform here? Link it in the...
I got him on my story, man. Snapchat.
Oh shit.
Oh man, I added an extra slash.
You guys been playing the Tarkov wipe at all?
Yeah.
Dessert.
Is it gas?
Yeah, it's broken right now though. It doesn't work. Yeah. The game's like fucked.
Oh man, I don't know if it'll keep my chat up once I start this game. It's gonna be poof. Can you run games at all in a fucking not full screen mode?
Yeah. You can go into the settings and just into like window.
Nice, it opened not in full screen mode. That's exactly what I wanted. Even though this is gonna make for a pretty boost stream, I might have
how the hell do I chat, dude?
You guys in a game right now?
Negative, we're waiting on
Man, I'm gonna play Rainbow till that's done downloading it.
What'd you just say, Mayday?
I'm gonna play Rainbow until that's done downloading.
Okay. This game looks so cool.
I like the PC, Matt.
Dude, it's sick. Nolan basically put it together for me. He's doing everything, and then it didn't work, and so I...
Typical
Nolan.
We had to take a few minutes to figure it out. I had to...
Should I invite this?
Use my input to. Alright, sweet. I can manage this chat from my phone. Dope.
It's off the courtesy.
Nice.
May I join?
When you say Tarkov's not working, it's just buggy.
Yeah, it just doesn't even let you play.
Yeah, it won't open. Here, I'll try it one last time. Here's two words.
Oh, we got a full 5 minutes. Fuck.
Fuck.
Yeah, we even got a flop.
Matt, do you use your graphics card to stream at all? Or like the overlay? It's... Do you have an NVIDIA graphics card or AMD one?
AMD, I think.
Like, do you hit Alt-R and does it bring up like a... If you hit Alt-R, does it bring up like a screen?
Nope.
Shit. You might have to download the drivers if you don't. Or if you haven't. I don't know if... I don't know, like, each graphics card has like their own like software, and the AMD one is pretty nice. You can like set up your stream in there. That's something you're into. You can like edit like the... You can like adjust like the...
Just straight from the graphics card?
OBS, yeah, like
okay. Yeah, so that's like,
try to skate this weekend sometime?
Dope. Yeah, I don't have one for that, but I just have OBS, and I figured that out. Jimmy rigged something up.
Lenny's damn turds out of here.
Wait, what's up?
Yeah, bro, kicked you out again, dude, when you try to open up Tarkov.
Oh, dude, Tarkov's working, though.
Tarkov's working, though.
I just waited 20 minutes to play this game.
Yeah, me and
Drew, you guys can play.
Give me some response in this.
Oh my god, fuck. I was falling my chair.
I'm going Tarkov.
At least the menu's working, I can't.
Bro.
Well, I can't, I guess I was gonna say I can't say that like the whole thing's working. The menu is working, and before it wouldn't even let you get into the menu.
Yeah, I know, what am I thinking in the game?
Holy shit.
Park Red, if you're gonna buy Tarkov, you should wait 2 days if you're even thinking
about it. It goes on sale in 2 days.
Definitely not, I don't know, I wasn't really thinking about it. Survival loot up game that I play is bigger on the PS4. It's free in the PSN with PS Plus a couple of days ago. Yeah, it's super trash, but it's fun. And I suck at aiming on the PC with this mouse thing. Oh my god, I'm so bad.
It'll come with time.
Alright. Yeah, I just want to see, like, try to fight it. Like, when we first played Ross, dude, we were probably so garbage.
Yeah, I agree. Especially because I used to play on my $500 pre-built computer with, like, a fucking freak monitor on a shoebox at, like, 30 frames per second at the lowest settings.
Alright, I gotta think of a name for this world here.
Bro, I'm turning some light on.
What games have you been eyeing up on computer, Matt?
I've been eyeing up a lot of survival, like, open, like, world games, you know, where you, like...
If you've ever played The Long Dark, that's a good-ass survival game.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah.
It's actually really good, and it's pretty cheap. I bet it's on sale right now at the Christmas sale. Maybe, probably.
Dope.
If not, it's
I didn't even think about Steam Christmas things.
Oh yeah, it's $7 right now.
Alright, this world is gonna be called...
Oh, 75% off, that's actually a neat deal.
Already secure my paracord.
Paracord's chump change.
Really?
I think they're only like 30 or 40k.
Oh, it's gonna be cool. You trying to go in custom, Steve?
Yeah.
6 a.m.
Yeah, should we wait for Mayday?
Yeah.
Mayday, you should buy a red armband from Ragman and put it on your dude.
Rat World.
Because you don't lose it when
Rat
you die.
Rat World, love it, Matt.
Friendly fire? Oh, no. Nope, not putting friendly fire on, dude. Password 69, Mayday. I'm going in. Let's get some hype in the chat, Bean. We're joining into the world. It's Rat World. I don't know if he's still in there. He's
What's
just...
your YouTube name, Matt?
Matthew Thompson. Yeah. There's so many Matthew Thompsons, though. The best way to pick it out is the picture of Al Pacino. That is
profile put it in general. Picture.
Copy. Put that up on my second monitor. See what's popping. Oh, I see it. Matthew Thompson live, third option. You're up there.
Yeah, he's climbing.
Oh my god. Missed two barrels in a row. Gotta get some fucking loot here.
How the fuck do you chat, dude? I'm trying to drop some support.
Oh!
Great champ.
Nice. Oh my god. Oh, I got a shack. I got a shack on me. Oh no. That's not good. Don't you fucking come up here yet. I've not done nothing.
All right. Oh, I know this game, dude. This game's sick. I've seen this
you
game
hop
before.
In the chat? Can you not? Does the chat not work? Oh, there it is.
That's me, Jimmy Bucket.
Jimmy Bucket's nice day on the water. Seriously? Absolutely.
Which one's American again? Who streams in?
Yusek.
We all went bear, I'm pretty sure, except Nolan went U-sick. And
I went U-sick.
Dude, bear's got the way better sty, though. It's totally worth it.
How did I miss that?
You can, but you can scream at Russians for U-sick.
Well, you can scream Suka. Everybody knows what Suka or Bliat.
We're going for that long one. Oh, yeah.
Where are you set going?
Oh, wow.
Dylan, honestly, what the hell is Suka?
What a nice throw, man.
Wait, what'd you say?
What does Suka mean?
It's like bitch or something.
It's like pussy or something, yeah.
It's wayward in Russian.
Holy shit, whenever you play.
Give you some fucking loot.
Oh, yeah, especially if you got the Edge of Darkness.
Alright, how do I get
the Edge of Darkness.
You are a forward scout.
But yeah, no, every time you find like monkey Russians on video games, they're just like, Suka Bliat.
If your hook is lost, you make another.
Oh, this is
find
some
big
loot,
stretching
right?
out
M4,
forever, that means you aren't paying attention.
Two M4s, dude, wow.
If you have the frequencies, if it's still broadcasting, it's above water, dope.
Okay, but some of this shit's getting quicksold right away.
Matt, if you, I'm telling you, you would love The Long Dark if you're liking the vibe of that game. That looks very similar to The Long Dark. A little bit like, that one's
I
want to
get Sea of Thieves, too.
Where are you guys? No, don't even do
it. Yeah, I would
don't
say...
Dude, I'm going to play it with some old choir friends. Yeah, I don't know. I kind of fuck with that shit.
Only thing I would say that's not good about
do,
it is...
We all got it, and it was a toll book.
Oh, 40 yeah. bucks for, like, a game that has, like, 10, like, 5 hours worth of... Because once you do... Like, you... There's nothing to grind
that
for.
Book is...
It's just, like, the same thing.
What is that? What game are you guys talking about?
Thieves.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
It is fun to get grogged out, though.
It is fun to get grogged out.
Grogged out, listen to some sea shanties.
Oh my god,
dude,
what
are these fleeces and these rip stops for?
I think you make, like, armor. Like,
I don't even know, yeah, I kept them because I feel like they gave them to us.
I think you can make them in, like, the hideout. You use them to make, like, armors.
Where are we going?
Customs. You should accept your first two tasks, and you should also build your med station and get your first Salua going.
Oh yeah, I gotta get that.
Wait, what did you say?
So go to traders and go prepper and therapist and accept
like
your
first
two tasks, and then go to your hideout and build your security, and then your generator, and then your med station, and then start crafting the Salua for the first therapist quest.
Dude, they're throwing me onto an island right away.
Did I literally didn't buy anything from my hideout last wipe.
Yeah, it's not really.
Yeah, you don't really.
Don't know.
It's just, it's easier.
I think
to
I'm gonna try to grind out the Bitcoin farm this wipe, though, because if you can get it done early, that shit is like a constant stream of money for. It's really not a lot of grind.
I'd rather just sell the graphics cards.
Yeah, I don't know. I feel like I found enough graphics cards throughout the wipe, like way more. I don't know.
No,
if you just run reserve rat with
like a max. For a max Bitcoin farm, do you need like 40 of them?
Yeah, well, I feel like if you're getting to a raid,
security,
and then generator, and then craft the med station.
Yeah,
and you have to put fuel in the generator.
Yeah, to craft the. Cause then
I need a med.
After you have a Bitcoin farm, how long does it take to get a Bitcoin?
I think it's like every day you get like two or one or something like that. And they sell for 250k quick sell, so it's like pretty much. Like a half a million a day for not doing anything.
How do I get fuel in the fucking generator?
You can build Bitcoin
for the med station.
Tarkov?
Oh, it's like click on the generator and then. Oh my god, my fuel is still running from last night. That's.
Oh yeah, my fuel's probably still running.
I'm
gonna put the big diesel fuel one in.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah. Yep.
Why is that shit worth less on the market? I don't get that. Like the white can when it's got more fuel.
Oh, I think. I don't know.
All right, we got ourselves another barrel.
Okay, fuck him. I'm gonna. I don't wanna bring out this M4. Hold up.
Oh yeah, it's looking good.
I'm bringing what would be the equivalent of your MP5 out. Like for bear, it gives you PP19s.
I touch that. Oh shit! Get me on there.
Honestly though, all you really need is a pistol, not gonna lie. Like,
I'm going pistol.
Everyone's level 1 mated, no one has anything.
I'll just bring like a balaclava and a pistol and then just kill a scav and pick up like a...
But did you go to Ragman and get the armband mated?
Nice. Oh yeah, I'll do that. Keep my splint on me. Some bandages.
Oh my god, get the fuck out of here. This shark is
dude,
just...
Dude, they gave you the gas pistols, dude. The fucking M9.
The Beretta.
Yeah.
You can buy those from Peacekeeper for pretty cheap, too. Amen.
Wait, Mate, you went USAC, right?
Okay, what?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And then Ragman, I need an armband. Gotta examine all this
okay,
shit.
So I must be able to.
Yeah,
make sure you put your. Well, you might. You're probably on top of this, but. The heavy bleeding thing.
Oh, yeah? What about it?
I'd keep one on you in, like, your pouch.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck, I gotta go get one.
Oh, yeah, I got nothing in my pouch, dude. I can keep shit in there for days.
Yeah, I fucking was in a raid, just balling out, killed a couple PMCs, and then I got heavy bleeding and didn't have a fucking heavy bleeding patcher and got fucked.
Yeah,
kind of pissed about that, but...
Let's fucking go, this shit's gonna be badass. Alright, I'm coming, custom 7. Bang, bang, I want that pistol back. Get back.
Alright, people. Oh, and Flaccid
like,
Hobo's in the chat, too.
My doy.
So...
Fuck his Glizzy
up,
grab.
On our new alias, Glizzy Maguire.
Are you looking for a group?
Yeah, I just started looking for a group.
Yeah, there he is, level 7. Glizzy Maguire, 69.
You're already level 7.
I only have like 15 raids, not that hard.
If you just kill someone, you get like 2,000 XP. Plus
you just have to get
out
of.
Oh, you have the stag 9.
Yeah, I'm a sagger.
Did the stats restart?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
dude, I was at like 60% survival rate before I got on today, and then I just shit the bed. Now I'm at like 35, but still pretty decent.
I'm about to have that 100%.
Yeah. Dude, I was going at, I don't know, my first two raids I got out, I was feeling on top of the world, and then I got a reality check.
I honestly feel on top of the world with this pistol, dude. I remember doing rad runs with this thing on reserve.
Yeah, no, like, dude.
They get,
first
dude,
raid
think...
out, I popped a loot lord, one tapped him with a MP with a Grok, and one shot to the head. He had a like a level 4 USEC rig and a DTMDR. The pistols are definitely plenty enough right now at this point. Nobody's got visors, just one tap them in the face.
Oh, okay, okay.
Even actually, I guess at the end there, the pistols really didn't do anything. But
no, dude, it's
like
really
for a long time, the
dude. Yeah,
are pretty trusty.
Oh no, yeah, once people get high level traders and can just rock like
level,
higher
keep
than
level,
level
getting
four
level 4 armor for cheap, bro, it's
nice.
That's garbage.
Oh fuck, I totally didn't accept that grabber test. What's the grabber test?
Kill 5 scavs
oh,
and
shit.
Then like the shotguns or whatever.
Yeah, and it's kill 5 scavs at custom, but
yeah,
it's
not
too big
so,
of
whatever.
See, yeah, I forgot to do that too last night and I got fucked over. Because I killed like 3 of them.
Make sure you hold on to Found and Raid Tazes and white armor pieces. Cause you
well, you only need one, right, though?
You need 2 Tazes and 2 armors, I think.
They like changed it. It's
no,
easy.
No, changed
it.
It's 1 and 1 row, right?
Kind of nice,
okay,
yeah.
Yeah, that's easy as hell.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, bro, you can get Tazes. Dude, just go run a factory, bro, and just get Tazes. You can get Tazes.
Dude, I've been running so many factory runs,
get
I think that's
the... Get
the fuck out of
here!
Well, honestly, I think I should
can't do nothing
off.
About
I should
this
just
either.
Like, yeah, everyone's come for your stats, like...
No.
No.
No. No. You can't level up
what?
During...
I'm live in here.
Too, it sucks.
I'm muting.
Could you level up last... Wait?
No, never.
Is there any big changes?
Apparently they added
that runs better. That's all I gotta say.
Apparently they added stuff to woods too.
Ooh.
Wait, Matt, hit Control Alt Z, and see if that brings up your NVIDIA overlay. Cause you might, if you have NVIDIA, that would probably pop that up. Otherwise, you probably just have to install your drivers, which would probably make your games run better.
Bro, I thought you were just gonna hit him with Alt F4.
I just know that Control Alt Z is NVIDIA default and
then
all
mine
bars.
Popped up.
Yeah, and then when you do that, if you hit Control Alt Z and then hit instant replay, that's how you can get some good clips if you ever go off. Just Control Alt Z and then, well, you have to have it on, but it doesn't impact your performance at all. Like, all those cards have like a special chip in it just to handle that shit.
The rope in this game is very valuable.
rope rules everything. It's like scrap and
scrap. Wait, do you have to have instant replay on though, do you?
Yeah, you have to have it on for it to work. Otherwise, it, like, once you have it on, it, like, just always continuously keeps, like, the last 5 minutes, and then just, like, anything past that, it deletes.
I turned it on, so hopefully.
I think you can adjust how long it will let you save the replay from, too. Like, you could do, like, 10 minutes.
Oh, how did I miss that?
I'm surprised they didn't add super characters, honestly.
They added a few guns.
Yeah, they added a UMP.
Dude, I just got fucked by that.
The M45?
Yeah, dude, I have one. I don't know if it's good or not.
They added some new Gavrons. Sty. I know that.
New Sty?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna buy some different items from Ragman. I just want to get to that woods quest where you have to kill scabs on woods, because I want to see what woods is like. They added on to woods, allegedly. Haven't seen it yet. When they added on to customs, though, they made it, like... Like, I don't know, I think it was pretty big.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, no, no, we could have, like, half the world population in that lobby and still, like, not make it there.
Yeah, true.
Badass, you need to get forwards this time around. Bring those on at some point. Bang out some more. Got Tom. Team kill.
What?
Tom. What?
Bang, 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 bang.
What's RMD? What the
fuck? Alright, where are we going?
I don't even care. This game almost, I think,
well, I don't even want to go to dorms, bro. I don't even have the keys.
Yeah, I don't have cities or anything, honestly.
Fuck it, you want to go to... Oh, I'm going to this spot. Going to the factories.
Yeah, I'm going to check some stashes. Oh, God, I have no stamina because this is annoying.
Yeah, I know. You just have to sprint a lot, no.
I honestly don't even notice it that much, to be honest.
I just noticed
like that's what James was saying.
Stamina last time. I don't know.
My stamina was pretty. I don't know. I feel like it's always because I was weighed down, though. Never like. Or like if you have shit on you.
Alright, I'm going this way, Bonnie.
Where are we going?
Check out these factories. Oh, there's stashes back here. I'm going to the beast up factory one.
Oh, dude, I tripped.
They should have a quick loot button. I'll say it again. I have so much shit to just examine everything.
Oh, come on. How long does it have to go? Okay.
Fresh Wait, is water. It just me and you in here, Tom?
Yep.
Yes, drink it.
I don't know, maybe I'm tripping. This game does look like it's running smoother.
Yeah. Getting 60 frames, nothing major, but nothing minor.
Got a hatchet.
Did they add another map on that? Or
now they're going,
to them, yeah. Factory key spawn? Nope.
Oh, where's Woody?
Where are you guys at?
We're in the factory with like the two boxes.
Wait, you are in this raid, Mayday?
Yeah, I know. Oh, yeah, I thought you meant just.
No, me, me.
I'm in.
Oh, okay. I'm running. I thought you were, but then like
wait,
I just.
Wait, did you just go on the train?
Yeah, wait, I just jumped over the fence.
Okay,
no,
you guys
no,
hear me
no,
outside?
No, there's someone by the train. Oh, you did? Oh, that was you. Did you jump over the fence? All right, yeah.
Dude,
are you going to old gas station?
Okay,
dude,
you guys. Is this
I'm going
you guys? This is me. This is me. This is me. Maybe that's not one of you guys.
I'm laid down.
That is not one of you guys. That is not one of you guys.
Mayday, where are you?
I'm fucking on the backside. I'm fucking. Oh my god, I'm gonna croak.
Where are you?
Over by the trains, kinda.
Bro, I'm kinda by the trains. Where the fuck are you?
I'm in between the buildings.
I'm gonna die if I don't need someone.
What I don't know, we might honestly not even be close to each other.
Alright, I'm gonna shoot once. That's me.
Oh yeah, you're far away.
Yo, do you know anything about packs of chlorine? Is that worth anything?
I have no clue.
Seems new, I've never
Made
seen
it. I'm like right in front of old gas station.
Yeah, no, I'm over by, like, the far factory exit corner.
Oh fuck, you need help?
I'm definitely hurting.
I'm in that big warehouse with like the weapons crates.
I'm gonna die if I don't need something. What the fuck?
How do I get food? I'm by the one exit, the ZB14, not the one that's like, not the one we go to.
Yeah, that's the one that I'm kind of by.
God, that is so, dude. I totally thought that was you guys, and I totally could have just killed that kid. He was just sitting there looting. I was like, hey, this is me, this is me. And then he just turns around and starts blasting me.
Yeah, you in this like building, right? This blue one.
Yeah, I'm running to the cabin to do my quest.
Alright. I'm trying to go look at Mayday, so I'm gonna go take it right through this gate. Yep, Mayday, is that you, him shooting at you?
Nope. I'm laying down.
Oh, I just got shot at.
I'm coming over there.
Oh, come on.
Do you know where he is? Are you one of you guys
in
that
warehouse? He's close to the wall. He's running up. I don't know if he's on the other side of the wall, or where he's...
I'm on the warehouse.
I'm laying in the grass right next to the wall, kind of by the door entrance of the gate.
Where are you, Mayday?
I'm on your side, dude.
I'm on...
Blueprint for an antenna. Oh, cool.
Okay, see you, Tom.
I'm laying down, like, in between two factory buildings. Like, you know the little circle stash outside that one building, Tom? You probably know, like, by the pipe?
No.
You don't know the one by the pipe?
I don't know any stashes back here.
I get it.
Well, I see this pipe, bro.
I think it might be a couple pipes.
I might die soon.
That's like straight in front of me.
Well, that shot?
Yeah.
Dude, I have good loot on me right now as far as like if I had the market.
Yeah, I'm running. I'm on the train tracks. I'm about to be on the train tracks.
Alright, I'm next to this pipe. I just ran through the gate, D.
Copy. Dude, there's something right here, but I can't see. I'm like still in this warehouse.
Alright, Mayday, where are you?
I'm running on the train tracks right now.
Alright, I'm coming to you. I see you. You're right. Go your right. See me? I'm in these train tracks. You're right.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's meet up. Okay, there's these guys over here.
He was back that way that I just came from.
Yeah, I know. We're looking for him.
Oh, there's somebody on the left of me, on the other side of this wall.
Yeah, okay. I see you running, D.
I'm right behind Tom. I have no.
I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna try to loop behind.
How do I get food onto there?
Oh, this guy just got popped.
I have to kill something.
Alright, D, I'm by these pipes.
Yo, we could assault a PMC probably in like 2 seconds. When he goes to loot this scab.
Where are you at, Tommy?
I went around these buildings. I'm at the pipe.
So are you peeking that?
Yeah, I'm on the road right now, kind of. On these steps. D, are you by the pipes?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm right here. I'm here, right?
Dude, a scab literally just got popped.
Wait, is there...
Yeah, it's me.
Oh shit, this is D?
Yeah.
Holy shit. I'm getting fucking
lit. Okay, well some dude just got shot out here, so it's a bit risky, but I'm gonna make an advancement.
Oh, Bean's back. You had to take some pictures. What's up, Bean? Give me some chat. I don't know how long the delay is. I don't know how to change that either. Oh my god, you're right.
You're right.
Careful up here.
Wait, your shots over here, D, or what?
Yeah, a scav got shot. On the road, there's people at the gas station.
Is it the scav boss, or?
Might be.
I'm gonna check the stash back here.
Hey, you, D?
Yeah, I might have just won that. One of those freaks.
Come on, give me a rope.
It's one of the scabs, the scab boss.
Give me a rope.
I don't hear any yelling.
I'm moving, no! I'm gonna run up to the gas station.
He didn't give me a rope.
I'll probably be coming with you. I'm at the.
I'm gonna go around the far left side.
There's a lot of junk in the ocean there.
I'm lurking up the wall.
I'm gonna go in from the front.
Yeah.
What, who just cut themselves? Yeah, who just cut themselves? Alright.
Door's already open, people have been here.
Yeah, you killed one, D. There's two dead bodies back here, D. This is me.
Alright, I kinda wanna run up.
Who's around front?
That's disappointing, bro.
Alright, I'm gonna be coming through the hole in the wall by the propane tank.
Oh, you can just respawn, though? Cool.
of shit though.
All right, come by the broken wall, but in the front. All right.
Plank into plastic.
Maybe there is a found in raid cowboy hat. Yeah, he is. There's a found in raid cowboy hat.
Copy that.
On that scab body. It's worth like 100k, I'm pretty sure.
Mate, are you in the front?
No, I'm in the back. I'm like,
I'm running around the
scab in the front. There's a scab in the front, like, left side if you're facing and, like, towards the bridge.
Hey, you running right there, Tom?
If you're in the gas station,
I'm in the front. I'm in the front. I'm in the front again. Kill the scab.
What's up today, Frank?
What up?
I'm in the gas station.
Beaner's in the chat. He's talking about. Oh, shit! Almost got eaten by that shark! Oh! Beaner was asking about you in the chat.
Oh. Can Bean hear me on your stream?
Yeah, he can hear you.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, I still need that plastic.
Hey, fuck you, Bean.
Yeah, fuck you, Bean.
There's some plastic. Let's go. Need one more. Get this hook going.
Wolverine, motherfucker.
That's too far.
You found chlorine. All right,
coming in front door.
I'm in the back room.
Yeah, okay, I'm in here.
Oh, I just jumped right onto the shark, dude. All right, let's let's see if I can make another cup real quick.
Okay, let's get it, boys. I'm coming on the front door.
Nope.
Right, I'm just plastic. Taking some rubles from the cash registers. Buying.
Oh, water.
Oh, I can probably eat this potato.
Not even water on the ground.
Can I cook it?
Did you ever get that cowboy hat?
Yes.
Yeah.
Cook this potato.
Appreciate
I'm running
out. Oh, the cowboy hat got drippy as hell.
It's also a spendy item.
I just tried to type cows quote up, but then it came out Dave what up.
What up, Dave?
Oh, Kowsk watching too.
Is Kowsk in here? Yeah, Kowsk's in here, bro. What up, Kowsk?
Damn.
Fuck you, Kowsk.
Bet you
you made it. Where'd you go?
Me and Dia run towards
right.
Run this dope stuff.
Wait for you in the bush.
Wait, where'd you guys run through?
I like, see so many
train tracks.
So
I can't get any of
them. All right, coming.
I'm gonna get this one though.
The incoming package.
Plastic, son. There we go. All the plastic I needed.
I literally don't have enough room for this shit here.
Make that.
I'm gonna go look at the stash.
Stash it up in this stash
right here.
Interesting.
Oh, where's that one, Tommy?
Huh?
Oh, come on. Just
right next to this pole.
I can't fold this.
DPN.
What?
M855. Garbage. Alright.
Okay.
Yeah, you run into dorms or where are you?
I'm at that tent in the woods. Oh, somebody's been through here.
Fucking rat.
Get
up. Come on, baby.
Out to the tents, huh?
No!
I'm gonna go check that one cache by the spawn by the huge like help
now.
The electrical pole like I don't know what it is electrical line thing.
Doors open.
There we got our cup back.
Door open.
Oh, do you only get that drop if you have the cheaters edition?
I didn't get the drop, and I have the cheaters edition.
Uh-oh. Yeah, same.
The drop.
I don't know, Lop said he got like a care package M4s. Or some freak shit.
Yeah, I didn't get no
job. Piss off, no mate. You can piss right off.
There's somebody in two-story heads up, mate. Vehicle extract is
what
is
this, a rock? I bet I can smash him with a rock. No! I just
oh, dude, that's a fucking shark.
It, bro. Dude, that shark just... dude. That shark got the best of me right there.
Is he in two-story first?
I'm like a little lagging behind.
In two-story,
you just took a chunk out of it, right?
I'm kind
of
by the wall right now. I'm pushing up by you guys. Are you guys in two-story or what?
You got
oh, no, I shouldn't have drank that.
Three-story, yeah, my bad.
Wait, you guys are in three-story?
Yep.
Alright.
Oh.
We're on a three-story right now. Okay.
Dump that out.
Are you in first floor, second floor, or what?
Second.
Alright. Hey, you on second floor too?
Yeah.
Nice cup of salt
right, I'm going
water.
To bottom floor.
I'm at the stairs, I'm going to third.
Right,
I'm going to bottom floor.
Make a builder thing.
Oh, I can't. Fuck.
Need a couple.
Third door is open. I don't know where this is.
I'm guessing this is you.
True that, Bane. True that.
This pistol loot in this box.
Of course, Tom has the cheater version. What? Classic. Right. Oh, Beaner just downloaded Rogue too. Dope.
I'm pissed I can't, like, the only way to get my PS4 screen on my PC is to use remote play, and it's so laggy and, like, low quality. I just don't want to do that.
I'll take that.
Let me know if anyone's coming to third. There isn't popping anybody to see.
Most of all, stream PS4 games, because I sweat hot PS4 games.
Just feel like I'm about to get shot. Like, there's a rat in one of these corners.
I gotta figure this out.
Just a weapon turn.
That's 0 for 3 right now. I'm on that 0 for 3 run.
Oh.
Yo, who just shot?
Somebody's getting shot from second. I think they were shooting at us.
I think that might have been me.
You got. Please.
Make sure you like the stream, guys. Share it to your friends, tell your family, pull it up on every computer in your house.
I'm on third, at the end of the hallway.
Trying to get to the top.
Maybe we should boogie oogie out of here.
Well, that, like, I haven't really gone anything.
I think Mayday should boogie oogie.
All I'm saying is this dude is stalking us like some freaking.
Got the Tarkov wipe.
Fuck. Did I get another potato? I did get another potato.
Did not mean to do that.
Potato. Potato.
Someone running right now.
Oh yeah, 100 gatherings. I like to see that. Pick that up.
Are you guys both on
Can you ever like find land on this game?
Yeah. There's I passed a couple of islands. There's one is over in the distance there. You can see it if I look down. It's up in the top right now.
I got a full inventory, so I'm ready to go now.
Oh, it might be this. Do you think it's the scabs there?
I think no, that was definitely scab a scab shooting at me. Oh shit, sorry.
Oh, I almost fucking just blasted you.
I almost
shot. Going on staircase.
I'm on first.
What was that metal? Was that you on metal? Yeah. Alright. Well, I might boogie out of here. Try to go to.
Boogie.
Yeah, let's link on
one side. Get the shark head.
Are you guys ready to dip?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm dipping. Yeah.
Is this you, D? I think so.
I'm outside. I just walked up first floor.
We're by the wall already.
Oh. Okay. And I'm following Tom right now.
What is that?
You're right, D. That's where we are.
Copy.
Okay, we're by the tent, D. The blue tent. The other tent. Yeah, I see you. Up on the hill. Alright.
Yeah, I just had to extract. Fuck him.
Tom's got... Bean's got two Benjis for you? What the fuck? I gotta pay attention to this chat.
Alright.
That's...
I know exactly. Classic.
Check the campfire. Yeah, it's there.
It is?
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Oh, yeah. Badass.
Ah, there's no barrels. I wonder what this little thing is.
Sounds good,
Fuck off.
Nice little riggedy right there, boys. 100%
raid whatever escape percentage. Now I just gotta keep it going. God.
Got plastic. Build that.
Oh dang, that's a shark.
Dude, yeah, I tried to throw my hook at him.
If we make it out of this next one, I'll set the precedent for a 3-streak.
Alright, someone get me in there.
I'm gonna go for this other raft right here, boys.
On Tarkov, Frank?
Yeah. Weird.
I don't care if I get eaten.
Matt, how do you like how deal with sharks? Or...
Dude, you can make weapons, but I need to find some rope to make a weapon, and I bet you this guy's got it over on his raft. You cheeky bastard. Get out of here.
He's got a pretty bitchin' raft.
Oh, yeah, right. I make that jump every day. Pick up that crate. Oh, come on. I can't pick that up. Gotta get back. Oh, come on, motherfucker.
So we're gonna get back. You get.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna get eaten.
Alright, let's escape from Tarkov. You'd think one of these days we'd finally make it out of Tarkov.
Yeah, true.
Fishing rod? You need rope for all this stuff, dude.
What pool are you guys gonna be in?
Are we going customs again?
Yes, let's just keep running customs. Make sure you get your prep request.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got my prep request.
I'm not gonna waste that scrap yet. I don't know if I need it or not.
Scrap?
Bro. I didn't even see it, buddy.
Oh my god, I missed that shit. Oh my god,
yo,
you guys
are
just
super.
Okay. So this lag is pretty significant. Cause I just escaped from the shark on the stream.
Oh, sodium is allegedly 90 racks. I'm gonna throw that.
Oh, I got a beat.
Ah, dude, I forgot I can't even sell shit.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, I've just been
10.
Holding on to everything.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Fuck. Okay, I gotta start grinding.
Oh, and I did that quest. Let's fucking go.
Place that beat there. And drink up.
Two more scabs and
bayonet. Get that bayonet out of here. I want this. I want that.
Skier said I'm a damn Pinkerton.
Oh, that thing is full.
I don't know what that means.
Two strips. Okay, I'm ready to go again.
Copy. I'm gonna go through and accept all my tasks today.
Didn't even shoot a single bullet.
Oh shit, son.
This mechanism backpack is.
No, I got bit by the shark.
Do you have the dorm room that has the water in it key, Tom?
Is it 206?
Let me look it up.
I have 206. I'm pretty sure it's 206.
Shark,
but I have
just
it. Yeah.
Bit my ass.
Hidden water.
No food.
Oh, and they give you an AVS. That's dope. They actually gave us some pretty decent loot.
What?
206? You said, Tom?
Yeah.
Let's fucking go. You should bring that in.
Okay. There, yeah, I am.
Hey, get it, dude. That's money, dude.
That's money, dude.
Alright,
for group
1030.
Yeah, customs team.
Blee App Man wants to be a new.
Still need two rope. It's been taking me so long. Dude, Beaner, I know it was scary. Almost got fucked up by that shark.
Just talking about
I'm in the pool.
My best friend. I'm also in the pool.
Alright, actually, I'll send invites. Bad Amy coming. Frank, what's your name?
Joe Just Chestnut.
Cody Jazz Chestnut. And we got Lizzie McGuire.
Yeah, be there in a second.
Oh, come on.
That's a good name.
Yeah, I agree, dude. I thought I was onto something original. I go to enter it in, and somebody already took just Glizzy McGuire, so I had to spice it up a little bit. 69 action. Can't go wrong.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you think of that one yourself? That's a pretty good one.
Yeah, it came to mind the other night when you were gaming all.
Dude, I can't find rope to save my life right now.
Coinonia, you see that? Purple Freak? Never seen that before.
Hold up.
Yeah, no, you see all these.
Oh,
like...
yeah.
Oh, Purple Freak.
Purple Freak, new type of freak.
Bro, we could just go on. We could just go on
Factory.
Bro,
that's what
I'm
trying to do here, man.
Fuck Factory.
No!
Like group, we're just so oppressive on customs.
No, but dude, even
Factory's so sketchy.
Arms.
I hate
yeah, Factory is sketchy. There's so many like greasy dark rafters and corners.
Yeah. You can literally just hang out in the rafters the whole fucking
time.
Yeah,
that's what I always do. I just run up to the rafters, sit on like an I-beam for half the game, wait till I catch someone lag and start popping off.
That is by far the greasiest map, if you ask me.
Yeah. It's so nice though.
Interchange is a close second. Nah, maybe that will happen.
Nah, interchange, bro. I hate interchange.
Five, bro.
Interchange is my favorite, man.
Interchange is nice, but dude, there's too many greasy corners you can be sitting in.
I feel like I'm
gonna do my book
on
learning on interchange this way.
Too many
yes,
dark
there's
corners.
One right.
So many graphics cards if you know all the computer spots.
I guess Shoreline is my true home. Shoreline is
awesome. No, I think customs will always be my true home.
Oh, when we have that one key, the what was the one key on interchange?
Kiba?
The
that was so badass.
I have both of them.
Yeah, the Kiba key.
But now, dude,
we just run up the Kiba score every time.
Power now.
Is it
yeah,
Kiba
now you gotta
turn
no.
Kiba?
Kiba.
K-I-B-A.
Yeah, but now you gotta turn the power on and then, or turn the alarm off unless everyone knows where you are.
Yeah, it's just fucked up. We used to run in there, raid that shit, and just sip.
Yeah,
kind of a crazy rat move, and then we'd run into Killa like every three raids.
Killa's scary, bro. Killa's scary.
Oh, we got a beat?
Ever since Killa just ran in that room and just like instantly.
Oh, dude, cause, no, dude, because he does the slide shit, bro, where he just crouch slides and just headshots you, bro. It's scary.
Yeah, that's true. Dude, I could have had another pretty good video earlier today. I was on Factory, just literally 3 feet away from a scav, just sitting there, shot after shot, right in his face. Bop, bop, bop. Does not die, dude. I was like, what the fuck is going on? And then I, like, I think it was like
the
it was like the object there was like a pillar, and I think it's like there's like a little bit of invisibleness that I it's like doesn't show you, or maybe my FOV is fucked up, I'm not really sure, but I was aiming at that dude.
Place this raw beat, place a plank, water.
I banged a scav yesterday, that's all I'm gonna say. Good shot.
Dude, I love the early wipe vibes. Like,
yeah, early wipe vibes are
cool. Everything's viable, bro. You can use everything, dude.
Give me some hype in the chat for the first weapon.
Not having to go against Lulords with level 5 armor and fucking
face
helmet.
Shields and...
Yeah, face shields and fucking HKs with fucking
M995 where just one bullet kills you.
Yeah.
You remember bringing that key, Tom?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Bro, I could have sold this key for a lot of money, dog. Oh, I also have. I got a.
Oh my god! I didn't get that frapper task. Fuck.
Come on, you.
Yeah, I gotta kill scavs.
I need two scavs, and then I need shotguns.
I just need one MP133, and that quest is fucking finally done. I've been
Why do they spawn us over? I'm gonna try to see if there's this guy. This guy spawned up here.
That's a pretty good spawn. It's like the second closest spawn we can.
Yeah,
get
no, but. But I don't have fucking doors.
Is that where we're going? We're going
door? Actually, it's the third closest spawn, because we could also spawn on that hill up there.
I'm gonna check this spawn, though. Make sure there's nobody here. And...
Oh, yeah. Last night, I spawned, like, right here. I was running right here. I hear an explosion. I see a guy die. I'm like, well, what's going on? Who's the guy who killed him? Turns out the guy just killed himself with a grenade. I run up to his body, and all of his loot's just in a bush, like, 5 feet away. It was kind of fucking weird.
Oh yeah, we're rolling, man. I'm just waiting for the shark to,
Were you ever on to get an insurance return for that one gun?
The M4?
Yeah.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. I just wanted to see if he fucking,
Are we going to dorms?
Where are you, freaks?
Oh, we're up at that tent, like, kind of toward dorms, if you know what I'm talking about.
Alright, Frank, this is me. Yeah, they just ran to dorms.
I'm just looting this duffel bag.
They're right here.
I need loot.
I said we go straight to three story.
Fuck two story.
I'm gonna go on the two story just for the easy loot.
Yeah, if you see the stevies in there,
let us know. I like how we always call them stevies now. Just every single one's a stevie.
Dude, that doesn't make any sense.
Is that? Oh!
Oh, stevies? Oh,
stevies. Yeah.
Oh, stevies.
Where are they? Where are they?
Oh, I'm hello, Mr. Oh,
holy
shit,
they just took my whole fucking clip.
Made it. Did he die?
Oh, yeah. They are stuff.
Come on.
Does he have blue Euro camel pants?
Come on. Oh, you bastard.
All the Stevies have blue camel pants. That's all you
parts rotate. Okay, so you can't repair.
Oh,
he's
what made it?
Die.
I'm healing up right now.
Okay, it's me.
I'm so sorry, Tom.
Dude, he's killed him.
Yeah. Tom, I'll drop your ship on that.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm strapped right now.
Okay, I'm coming in three story.
Oh, is that when you have to...
Nope, not, I'm not in yet, though.
Come out the door.
What floor are you on, dude?
Oh!
Fuck, I'm coming over.
Shit's so retarded, dude. Oh my god.
Oh my goodness, man.
Like, I shoot on sight the dude who is my teammate, and then I spare the guy who is a fucking asshole.
still help with the armbands. Damn, that dude's good.
I'm hungry, man.
Where you at, Frank?
I don't have any food to eat.
I just got lunch tab.
Open on this shark.
I was just outside.
Guys,
sorry about that.
Gotta cook this.
I'll try and get all the loot for the boys.
Palm leaf if you had to.
But I can't say it's gonna go super well.
Head, top of head, eat Fentix.
Oh my god, it's a three, man.
Yo, D.
Like, I just don't ever even see people.
Reserve scab, or what do you want to scab on?
Honestly?
Shark.
Oh.
I might just go and scab on factory.
I think
this is an M1332, so I might just try going
to
scab on
factory too, yeah. And then we should just keep running customs, honestly, with the 4-man. I feel like that's the move for, like, doing our quests and shipping. Just keep
sticking
your stuff
moving on
these
kids. I actually think I dropped them.
That's tough, dude, because I knew that was you, and I was about to say something, and then you just started shooting.
Like, with Shark, Bean's got to bounce.
I don't know, I guess I just didn't expect, like, how did you even get, did you go through the front door?
Yeah, because Mayday said step the route, so I was going to start, and then I went back, and then I went through the front door, and I was going to say, yeah, DM, come up second floor to unlock the door for you, and then you're right there.
A little bit of a communication failure, can't lie. My B. Just so dicey, like, that one dude fucked me up, he had a flashlight, that shit's so chill
right now.
Oh yeah, dude, in dorms, flashlights are OP.
Yeah, you literally
need dog tag, thank you.
Oh, did you find my body?
I know where it's at. Shit.
You could drop that PP19.
Where are you guys going?
Dude, I'm totally gonna get killed. You guys should wait a second.
Right. Just do a scav factory run, Frank. That's what I'm doing.
That's what I'm doing, yeah.
Kowski, still up in here? Should I go for this island?
Am I already dead? What is going on?
Talking to.
Seeing if Kowski's still in this chat.
Talking to the chat.
Streaming on YouTube?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, check the general. It's in there, Nolan.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, hey.
Oh shit, I'm in.
Me too, and I've got fuel conditioner on me and an AK.
Oh, you shack. Come on. Attack me.
I've got a pretty dope burner on my guy. And I got...
I have a weapon. I could go for this island. Nope, he's coming for me. He's coming for an attack. No, he's
Fuck,
not.
Bro. I just got like triple teamed as soon as I spawned in.
What was that?
Well, I'm running out of bullets.
I just got triple teamed.
How did you tell between a player scav and a real scav? Like when you
just
kill
the way they're moving.
Yeah.
Or like, wasn't there a way like if you killed one though?
Oh yeah, they got a pouch slot.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Oh my god, I need this right now. Yeah, I got seven.
Fucking
seven
do it,
in
fucking
here right now.
Me. I dare you to do it.
Oh, he's not even in the water right now.
Find some rope, Matt.
Yeah, dude, I have a weapon. And he came in for an attack and I hit him twice, but...
I just fucked that guy up, dude.
Twice, dude.
Jump in there and fuck him up.
No.
That's his domain, Nolan.
Oh, he's back! Come on, you die, you bastard. We got three hits there. Drink our water.
It is taking me a long time to load into this shit.
I'm gonna die due to starving again. Sucks.
How long were you guys matching for?
Like a couple minutes.
Yeah, what I think.
There's no barrels. And the shark just gonna die.
Dude, I'm so fucked.
Maybe I can't wait to have two people up in this John.
Oh, I killed that dude! Get fucked!
Oh man, I'm gonna die.
Get absolutely fucked.
How much is that game on GTA?
Oh, the Raft?
Yeah.
$13, something like that.
I think Raft is on sale on Steam right now.
Yeah, it's the same price on both GTA.
Oh, man. Damn it! Lost all my stuff, my weapon, everything.
Oh, I'm dead.
You just croak?
Yeah, I just croaked because I was so starving.
Fuck!
Oh my god, and then I got eaten by the shark. I'm low-key getting fucked up by Raft right now.
Yeah, like... game's pretty decent for what it is, but if it could just run smooth, like smooth as hell, like I don't know, just like the animations when you kill people in this game are so fucking creepy. Or like not the animations, just like the ragdoll.
The ragdoll bro needs to drop.
I like and like all the blood splats on the wall behind him when you shoot him.
I like when you fucking peek headshot somebody and you go around and you hear
Yeah, I like that. I like the chrome when they die.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna say it's funny.
No! He got me once! He got me once! He got me once! But I can live. I can survive that shit, son. Oh, jeez.
So should I run a...
This game is fucked. I literally spawned in and the guy was literally right in front of me. Just...
Oh yeah, that's happened to me before too. This shit's retarded.
No, I'm about to... I'm loading up right now. Yeah. Right away. Run.
Okay. Her captive, fucking.
Dude, this is stupid.
Nice, that got that fat Amy dog tag killed by Glizzy McGuire 69. Now I'm just gotta be better. So, in the long run, you think it'd be worth it to keep all the dog tags?
Yeah, save them up till you get 100.
And they have to be over level what?
I don't think they have to be a certain level. Maybe they do have to be over level 1, I'm not sure.
Bro, my next guy's got a hunter with like a shitty red dot, so definitely reserve run next time, D.
Oh yeah, I got an SKS next run.
I got an AK, so I'll fucking go with you.
Yeah, man.
Got 300K, bro.
Oh, I gotta go fucking... I
got a silence PPK.
Oh, never mind, I did.
Oh, I need to buy a lot of ammo,
dude. I guess
bro.
I could accept that task, but like that.
It's dirt cheap.
Alright, what's the move? I'm out of pistols.
We are going to customs.
Shit. What kind of bang are y'all bringing?
I'm gonna bring a...
Bringing the silence, does it?
I might bring this...
I bring an AK.
Oh, we got a bunch of stuff there.
AK or a 598 one shotgun, haven't decided.
I'm gonna bring a
shotgun. I got two AK-74s, I'm bringing one.
Shotty's coming out.
If you have any guns with flashlights...
Yeah, my shotty's got a flashlight.
Yeah. Made essentially a friend request, so you're at the top when you search for people.
Copy.
Yeah, I'm just gonna bring that AK I was banging with last room.
What? Go to messages, like where you do the
friend.
Oh no.
Sending request.
Oh, you can just pull it back right away.
So then you're at the top when we search for your people.
Cool.
That's where I had a hollows.
Fuck you, man.
Yeah, I think you did. It should be in there somewhere, game, unless you used it. I got one. Mine's right above my BPMDR.
Oh yeah, really we got a beat.
Parker, you're going to troll tonight?
I'm going to troll tonight.
D, you're going to troll tonight?
Yes, sir.
Frank, you're going to troll tonight?
I'm going to troll tonight.
I might have to.
What's up, everybody in the stream? Go to Trollhog tonight. $20. Open till 3 a.m. Super fun. Best place on the planet.
Yep.
Not sponsored by Trollhoggin.
It's easy to manage, dude. But,
oh, I got this M700 for when the woods runs come around.
Yep, we got a beat on the stove right now. I gotta make
You just got the beat on my screen.
Yeah.
Cook beats. Why you just eat them bitches raw?
Dude, don't eat nothing raw.
Beats in the raw.
I think you gotta cook beats.
You can eat them really straight out of the can.
They used to
they're just super hard. Like, you can eat them raw. They're not gonna do enough to you, but...
Or maybe it was rat. At school, in elementary school, like, what elementary school kid's gonna eat a fucking beet or a radish or whatever the fuck that shit was?
I love radishes.
Yeah, I like radishes. Yeah, I chowed the radishes with some ranch.
Yeah, whatever they were, I don't know. Maybe they were radishes.
They were definitely radishes, and I'd fucking, I'd always stock up on radishes.
Dude. Yeah, radishes are good.
Me and Tom would always stock up on the omelets.
Yeah, bro,
fucking omelets. Bring them back to class and eat them.
Bro, those things are so
pocket omelet.
Yeah, pocket.
Hey, hate bro. Those things were stupid. The elementary school food.
Parker, you driving to troll?
We haven't figured that out yet. Dude. I will. If I
had them, like.
Alright, me and Tom are in the customs pool.
Copy him.
Bro, dude, they gave us like a rotisserie chicken, bro. Like just a thigh, bro. Those are the days.
Actually, I'm gonna sell this backpack and use a normal one.
Personal pan pizzas. Mm-mm.
Yeah. Oh yeah, those are fire.
Dude, and those chicken drummies they had were also fucking sick.
Dude, these and the mashed potatoes are fire, bro.
Oh, shit, dude.
You know what's gas? I can get Oblivion
for $5.
Oblivion's fun.
Or Morrowind.
$5. Franks, Red Hot.
Yeah, Skyrim is $15 right now.
Oh, damn.
Yo, Destiny 2 is free.
Yeah, it's not that great. It's a lot of. It was good when it came out, and it's a lot of pay to win, though.
Oh, really?
You gotta buy. It's free, but then you gotta buy all the expansions for like $80 to get all the gas loot.
Sucks and
stuff. Hey, where are you Phil's at?
The first Destiny was probably one of the best games I've ever played.
Me and Beta already in
Custom. Fuck out of that game. Just Cause 3.
Good, just popped out.
Just Cause 4.
Just Cause 3 is $3. It's free.
All those games are trash after Just Cause 2.
Yeah, but imagine how much nicer it would run on the old...
Frank, what was the name again?
No, but the game is literally trash.
Just Cause 4, Just Cause 3 was really good. I like that one.
Just Cause 2 was a late game. I played a lot of Just Cause.
You can get Battlefront for $5. Battlefront 2 is $12.
I have yet to see an invite.
I have yet to see your name.
Yo, the Assassin's Creed games are on sale.
Let's get some rogue manifestation in the chat, please.
Bro, I've beat them all, dude. Besides the...
Oh, I love... Yeah, I've beat a lot of them, but they're so fun. The third one especially. I feel like that one gets a lot of
fun. I remember we played so much fucking Revelations.
Revelations multiplayer, bro.
Yeah, we played the
Max Paul Poison, bro. Dude. Dude, I hate that shit.
Are you looking for a group?
That's where I'm going wrong.
Bro, dude, Assassin's Creed multiplayer is fun as fuck.
Really was. Didn't it come out in Brotherhood? Wasn't that the start?
Yeah, but we all played in Revelations. There's like six of us.
Arma games are on sale.
Pakistan.
Am I in the right pool? 12 o'clock?
No, I got you now. He's not popping up.
Oh, no way. The Dragon Ball Z franchise games are on sale.
Oh my god.
Dude. Dragon Ball Z.
The Dragon Ball Z Kakarot game actually.
Hey, didn't you have one mid Dragon Ball Z like on the PS3 or PS2? Like,
yeah, PS2.
It? Yeah, I remember that.
It was actually a good game. It's like a Mortal Kombat esque game.
Yeah, most of those games were sick. Dude, there's like a new one, not new, but like there's like the most recent one is like an open world Dragon Ball Z game.
I remember I always used to go to your house and always play WWE. Dude, that shit was sick.
Shit was badass, bro.
Get the ladders going, bro.
I remember I used to play a ton of WWE at like Max Paul's house.
Yep, I had the best one was
Kurt used to run that up.
The best was WWE SmackDown vs. Raw 2010.
Yeah, me and Kurt also used to run that shit up.
The one where you could like go in the back room and fight the guy in the office and like you could just smash his face with the computer. That one was sick.
All the Mountain Blade games are on sale.
Another one.
Oh yeah, Mountain Blade Warband's pretty fun.
Fine, bro. I've been trying to play the second one, but it's like bugged out for me.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
The Lego franchise also on sale.
Used to fucking grind that shit.
The Lego games were fun as fuck.
The complete
Lego Star Wars.
I had the Lego Star Wars.
Lego Star Wars.
I remember having one on my DS. It was sick.
I had Lego Batman on my DS, dude. That shit was badass.
I had it on the Wii.
I had Lego Star Wars 2 on my game.
There was some dope Star Wars game on DS. I can't remember what it was, but that shit was bitching.
I had a couple Star Wars.
Dude, I missed my DS, dude.
I lost my DS at Acapulco in like first grade. It was totally heartbroken. It's like 6 years later, I find it at my sister's fucking desk.
Oh. Yo, if anybody's got a DS, I got two copies of Pokemon Diamond.
I don't know where. I remember I brought my DS to the beach one day, and that was got a little sand in it.
Oh shit! The Witcher's on sale.
Witcher's a good game.
Witcher 3, $12.
Yeah, I might have to.
Game of the Year, $15.
That's actually such a good deal. I bought that shit for $40 like 2 months ago.
Yeah, Game of the Year one is $15.
It's actually a really good game. It's got like 98% positive reviews on Steam.
No way, dude. Yeah. People love it. I might have to pick it up. $15.
Honestly, yeah, you play that and then you play Cyberpunk. I feel like
Cyberpunk's getting a lot of hate.
Yeah. And I think it's not even deserved. I feel like people are just like, I don't know. Yeah. I guess it is a little buggy, but.
Yeah, I'm hearing it's hella buggy and the story is just super slow and drawn out, but I don't know.
Story's been good so far for my. I would
not say that the story is the problem with that game.
I think the problem is the fucking last gen consoles. I think that's the fucking problem.
Yeah.
Well, and it doesn't really run. Like, I got a pretty decent computer, and that game runs at like 30 or like 20.
Like, I can run every game except for that game, I would say, almost.
I just think it's so funny that they fucking announced that game 7 years ago and have just been, like, fucking teasing people.
Yeah, no, I think you just, anything you build up too much hype for, like, it will never live up to the hype.
Yeah. Like, it's gonna end up being a bust in some sense. Best games are the one where they're like, it'll be a good game.
Man, I'm gonna get one of these items.
Yeah.
The only game that in recent memory that I can really think that lived up to the hype is probably a GTA 5. That game.
Well, that's because those games just.
Bro, because you remember, you remember No Man's Sky, though, dude? Remember how much
did
hype
not
that
was? Flop.
Yeah.
Big flop.
Yeah,
I honestly didn't think that game was that bad either. I feel like, I don't know, people have high expectations
like,
and they just.
So large. It's like.
Flame the reviews. Like, I don't know. Like. I don't know. I feel like there's worse games out there with better average reviews.
Dude,
just because
of
the
expectations. Look at my stream right now. I just fucking missed the easiest group of four things, and I don't understand how. There's like no space.
Those two plank and the two waters that you just fucking stuff and just weave right in between.
That's some stupid ass shit
I literally just saw that.
I might have shot
you. Like, how dumb is that?
That's tough.
Maybe I'll just cop the OG Witcher, just the first one.
I think I'm gonna get the third one.
I haven't played any of the previous ones. The third one is good. I didn't finish it though. It's a good story though. I don't know. I have to be in a certain mood to play like a single player RPG game though. I feel like.
I was thinking about like maybe picking up Civilization 2.
Dude, a good game that's like Civ that I would recommend over Civ is Total War. Like
which
mid.
One?
Any of them, but Total War Medieval 2 is fun as fuck.
Bro, I might have to get it.
Can you play
Rome,
online?
Dude, no, you can't. That's my problem with
that's
it.
That's why I like Civ.
Civ Civ is
playing
online with the boys.
Yeah, true.
I might pick up Civ 6.
Wasn't Civ Rev like free on Xbox 360 way back then?
Yeah, that was an all-time great
Civ
game.
Rev
dude,
was the best Civ game,
bro.
Though.
Dude, that was sick, bro, playing multiplayer.
That one's like basic enough where anyone... get that shit on my face.
Oh, I forgot a flashlight.
You going back to dorms, I'm guessing?
Yeah, we should go to that water room.
Yeah, we got, like, one of the best spots. Is this the best one?
Yeah, it's the closest one to dorms, I believe.
No, the other one is, though, too.
Closest one to three-story.
Yeah, it's closest one to three-story. It's, watch out. Peek the head up. See the scabs up on the road, Eddie? None.
I need a doink a couple scabs, you see.
Yeah,
same, I need a doink two more scabs.
Yeah, let's take a piss.
I need a doink four more.
Need a doink five more. Should only be four, but I forgot to activate my buff.
Oh, fuck. Totally.
Hope we find some stevies. Dude,
yeah.
Mayday, you look dangerously like a scab with that hat. That's all I gotta say.
I got a hat on?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, like the tan bear hat.
Yeah. With a shotgun, too, bro.
Yeah, with the shotgun, too.
I totally took this off a scab, too. That's fucking funny. Maybe they just won't even know who I am.
Yeah, maybe they'll be like, oh, that's a scab.
It's just a scab, won't touch him.
Tom, would you want to just check this for the stevies and then head to two-story?
For what?
Or would you want to just drop me that key and I'll put it in my pouch and give it back to you?
Nah, fuck it, bro.
Fuck it.
Alright.
Fuck you, dude.
No stevies, go in a second.
Alright, nice, good shit. don't know, sometimes scavs can like hide in corners though. So. Are we really just gonna run across the main drag?
Yep. Oh no!
I was going to.
No.
I have no stamina.
Should I have. Where are you guys?
We're running,
like, running across the main drag.
Yeah,
we're running with the other one.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna cop the Witcher.
We're in
Witcher
2 story now.
I'm gonna buy that Witcher in Civ 6 thing. Well, Chris skipped my Priso.
Oh, fuck, I'm so stupid.
I think it's still a lefty.
My guy's slow as hell. Okay, I'm coming through the front door.
Appreciate this. Don't all you have to do is walk in here?
Yeah.
And then I have to get out alive, though, don't I?
Yeah.
Shit. Okay, oh my god.
It's easy enough.
What is that? I just got like fucking four things on.
Got
the bamboo.
Got a fucking car battery.
Long flex.
Downloading Raft on.
Oh,
shit, this game is sick.
I got a IKEA chest rig.
An IKEA?
Oh, yeah, you guys want an IKEA chest rig?
Shit, son, he's gonna get me. Oh man.
It's kind of drippy.
Wait, somebody outside. Wait, everybody, stop moving for a second.
Be done today, so there's no. I'll probably do it tonight.
I think there's somebody outside by the stairs.
Go to a stream.
I'm just like not confident in my abilities.
If he opens his door, I'm gonna laser him through the fucking door. That's all I gotta say.
Nice. We might be actually.
I'm third floor by the door. You can't open.
I heard him rustle a bush or something.
I'm walking out into the hallway.
Copy. I'm in like the room all the way down.
I'm in a room. I'm in a room with the.
I'm just open the door and going into the room.
I'd be down to camp out these dorms for a little bit or go on.
Just heard a shot out back.
I'm coming up. I got a flashlight on.
Oh, I'm on an island, dude. First island I've ever been on.
Maybe I'm in the door.
Here
in
Big Bang.
I don't know how many people spawn at customs, but.
I don't know how to sprint.
Four people definitely has got to be a presence.
Yeah, I think it's 10 to 12.
These flowers.
I'm just gonna start acting like a scab.
Just hearing this bang.
Yeah, I think it's over by like the construction site, the new one. But, like a little bit closer.
Bro.
It's just straight sprint to just stop.
Bro.
That's the scab maneuver right there.
Bro, I got P and B night vision goggles.
Sprint, stop, and then hit F1.
Yeah, seriously. Except now I'm American.
Oh shit.
Wait, who just said that? Yeah. That was a freak voice line. If you go team status, you can do a rat.
What?
There's like a voice line called a rat or a rat exclamation.
Yo, nice.
How do you ping up the wheel?
It's the American talking.
That's me.
Why do those shots sound so close? I don't know.
Oh dude. Yeah, you can just climb up anything.
Hello?
Hello? Tom?
Is it Tom? I hope I'm not flashing some.
Tom, what? Flowers. Are you freaking? Are you bugging right now?
Alright, what's this?
I'm sitting in the corner right now.
Oh. Is he talking to us?
No, it's not really going.
Oh. Are you really negative or something?
Dude, alright, I really
like, did these shots sound really close to you? I don't know, maybe I'm just
sniper. Out. That was sniper scab, so annoying. Sound like an SKS.
A little snappy shot.
Oh, I'm totally gonna learn how to play the fucking Game of Thrones theme song on my fucking van, dude.
Seems so close. I don't...
Hey, where are you?
Just went out in the hallway.
I know that dude says you should worry about bears, but really just don't worry about anybody.
Oh, wow.
No way, you fucking...
Oh, you can repair.
Alright, what's some more?
I don't know. I go back over to first story, I don't really got much loot.
I got literally no loot.
Alright, I think we might have
to. I don't know what to loot.
I'd almost say maybe send go to the open. Gas. Oh, there's a lot of commotion over there.
Moving out.
Shit, okay, give me a second.
Okay, I'm coming out of a door. Going down these stairs.
Yep, I'm right behind you.
Alright, we're going to gas station.
It's a high traffic area up here.
Man, I only got a shoddy, so...
We got all Autobots with us?
Yep.
Dude, that sound's just so loud. Maybe my game's just...
We just hit a bar bar.
Yeah. Oh, people at the gas station.
There's people at gas station?
They're like up on the hill.
Oh, okay.
Need that rope, son.
Wait a second. Sounds like it's right over here.
It's literally so loud. I don't...
Okay, I'm not with you guys. I'm lurking on the hill, like, other side. Going to, like, where these shots are coming from.
You can make rope! Oh my god, dude! I could have been making rope this whole time. Sorry, boys.
Learning experience.
Yo, that's so funny.
I don't see anybody on the rocks.
Yeah, no, I don't see anybody at gas station either.
The top.
Man, you can really make rope.
I see somebody like way.
Oh yeah, I see him too.
Why are there so many cigarettes? What are those? Like, those do anything for me?
No. I think you need him for a quest, though, later.
Like a bunch of miles.
There's a guy on the right side of those storage containers.
Okay, I'm about to...
That feels so good.
Right side of the storage containers? I'm on the wall right now. I'm, like, standing on a wall. I'm about to jump in the gas station.
Oh, right. I guess I was talking a little further out.
I'm dead.
At the gas station?
Yep. Yep, he's behind the blue storage container. He's probably looting me right now. Lucky bastard.
In the front of the gas station, those blue ones?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm by the propane tank.
He's not moving back. I'm pretty sure he killed me with a pistol headshot.
Bro, how many bolts have to put into him?
Where is he?
Man, I'm freaking.
Is that the container? So.
It.
Bro, I died! I put like 8 bullets, 20 bullets into him, bro. This game sucks. How many bullets do I have to fucking put into him?
You shooting at him?
Yeah, I swear I just saw.
I hit him 15 times, bro.
Yep. Dropped him.
Nice, good shot.
15 times, bro. He eats 15 bullets.
Oh, I have watermelons.
This game sucks, cock.
Not if I use a high caliber round.
That is 381, and he doesn't fucking die. I think I give a break for that, bro. It's retarded. What the fuck?
My boat has been pinned against this island for a minute, dude. My raft, I should say.
Oh, a pineapple.
Mate, are you still... Or wait, actually.
I'm loading the raft.
Frank.
Yep.
What is your status?
I'm just looting this guy.
Copy. When you're done, do you just want to extra?
No, I said I'm loading into a scab ring.
God, well, nothing. I have nothing examined, dude. This is annoying.
Yeah,
it's annoying.
Dumb. I don't even know why they have that in the game.
You fucking kidding me? Do I spawn in and dudes are standing on top of me? God damn it.
Yeah, no, that should happen to me too. Okay. Yeah. Let's like blow this popsicle stand. Do you want a AK? Oh, this guy's got a trooper vest, actually. Is that good?
I just heard a scab like yelling at me, but I don't know where he is. I'm over by like the bus and the tanker in the back of the gas station, and I'm good on. Or actually, there's an extra weapon. Are you saying?
There's like an AK, and there's Tom's gun here.
Okay, I'm good. I'm good. Found a shotgun on a scab. Not the shotgun I'm looking for, but... So dumb, you need to be crouched when you loot shit. Can't lay down. Oh, I see somebody.
I gotta get my head in the game here. Hey, where are you at?
Too bad right now.
I'm on the mounds behind the gas station.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get back there.
You getting shot?
No, but... I don't know how the fuck to get out of here.
I'm on the rocks now, like bit. Like the mountain.
Okay, I think I'm going to where I think you are. I'm like by the train tracks going up the hill.
Okay, like behind the cell tower.
Yep. I'm almost at the cell tower.
Okay, me too. I think I hear you to my left.
Yep, that's me.
There is a scav over here.
There's fuel here. Oh, never mind. That ain't fuel. Is that fuel? It's a fuel jug, but unlootable. How do I check my extracts?
Double O. Every time, like, you spawn on, like, pretty much, like, every time you have the same extract, depending on what side of the map you spawn on customs. Like, if we spawn on the side we spawned on, we have the one in the back right. And then if we spawn on the other side, we'll always have, like, the trailer park one.
What's the one where you gotta go down in that greasy...
Yeah.
Is that the one we gotta go to?
One of the ZBs.
Yeah, that's one we're running to. ZB011 or 1011. I don't know where 1 or 013 is. Actually, wait. I think it's in the bottom of the new construction building. But you might need a key for it. I'm not sure. I don't know.
Dude, you have to eat so much in this game.
I see a scab over here, like all. Like, it seems like there's always, like, one scab lurking at the end of the raid over here. So, stay frost.
Uh oh.
That's unhealthy.
Yeah, I got no room for any more loot, so.
Could be a guy camping the extract.
Yeah, that's what I'm always a little nervy of. I don't know if they like buff the sound in this game, but like all these shots just sound so close. It's because I'm wearing these greasy contacts.
This door's open, yep. Okay. Okay, wait, hold on, I have a gurney.
You're giving her the mustard?
Yeah.
That's kind of badass. See, that's the Tarkov you like right there. Kind of.
You guys listening to this new Cardi album?
Fucking terrible.
Yeah, that's all. I'm seeing a bunch of memes just saying it's fucking dog shit.
I'm also seeing a lot of shit where people are like, man, this is like one of the best albums ever made.
Yeah, I'm seeing, yeah, I'm seeing a lot of both.
That shit is fucking garbage.
BCX, you suck, headshot.
Well, it's a lot of people just like, this album's top two. Yeah, it's also just a bunch
and it
of
ain't one. And it ain't two.
Yeah, it's just a bunch of people saying, dude's only listened to fucking two albums in his whole life.
It's fucking terrible.
I'm gonna die again.
Well, you gotta kinda get to the third or first half, if you ask me.
No, I can make a storage. Any of it. Yes.
I was never really big. Playboy Cardi fan.
See, yeah, I think that's half of it. It's like people that don't even like Playboy Cardi in the first place. Like,
yeah, like if you like Playboy Cardi,
I don't know. His recent music though, it's all whiny as hell.
I love the baby voice.
I do not like the whiny sound.
The only person that I kind of enjoy the like it's somewhat whiny sound is some old Lil Uzi songs, like 2016 Lil Uzi. That shit was bang.
Yeah. Okay, I kind of like that.
7 a.m. and an hour.
It's not even. I don't know.
I think it's
like most of the time, I don't
like
even know
the baby voice.
Yeah,
it's like his own language.
I just like it. Just baps. Money got longer, speaker got louder, car got faster. Turn to a savage.
How do I? Oh, I can't even sell none of this shit.
Yo, wait, is that a. Oh, no.
I like love Rambo, we don't go for. I'll give my ass all that I want. What are the shotguns that Prapper wants? Did you bring out one of the shotguns that Prapper wants, maybe? Or that's a different one?
No, honestly, I have no idea.
The 130, it's like the semi.
Yeah,
I think
it's the MP133. I don't think that was the one I'm trying to. It could have been, though.
Seems like the 153 is a little bit more common. Uh-huh.
Hey, let's freaking run this shit, babe. Who do you sell your dog tags to?
Therapist, but I would keep them. Well, I guess it doesn't matter.
You can trade them for shit sometimes.
You need like 100 of them for some case.
What?
Nah, I'll never kill 100 people. I don't think so. Maybe I will.
Three times. Fucking sucks. I'm getting really good at restarting.
What's better, BP or PS?
BP.
Yeah. Like, for the stage that game we're in right now, I'd say BP is like PS. It's like
a nigga borrow a fry.
Man, I'd use it sparingly.
Right now.
The BP. Cause that shit will melt anybody right now.
Okay, I'm gonna go do some Christmas shit.
What time is it? 4:30? I gotta get
up. I'll probably be back on a little bit.
Copy that.
Oh my god, I'm gonna get eaten by a shark a bit. Oh, I can see him!
Fuck him.
Fuck him. That's right, Frank.
Running this shit better, right?
Yes, sir. Just have to look at... Oh, eliminate 15 scavs on customs is my quest. Roger that.
Oh my god, Mike.
Okay, boy.
Make sure you're good on food and water.
Yeah, I'm all fueled up.
Copy that.
Alrighty. I still got a lot to do here. Of course, obviously.
Honestly, I'm getting really hungry, so I'm gonna go and eat. This has been a great live stream. It's been good talking to you boys on Discord. Let me save this world.
I'll be in the customs pool if you're still trying to play this.
Tommy, you playing?
Tommy peaced out. I don't know what
he's doing.
Yeah.
Alright.
Fuck, I'll come play if you give me 2 seconds to load up into Tart.
Oh, Hayden and Lop are playing. We could go up there and squad up with them.
Alright.
Oh, yeah. You want to do that or you want to just roll 3 man?
Okay. No, let's get the whole 5-man experience.
All the boys out of here. No. Boys still in here. No, I'm the only one in Turk. Alright, everybody. So that was the first legit Raft live stream. I hope you guys liked it. I'm gonna have to figure out a better way to do the chat because I couldn't really do that, so. Other than that one logistical thing, I think I'm gonna have to hop off here, boys, so take it easy. And have a Merry Christmas or Happy Holidays. Whatever you do.
Peace!